It is National Signing Day. We'll look at where all the local players are heading and how your favorite school stacks up tonight at 10.